10 more seconds, almost there. Excellent, take a long deep breath, inhale. And exhale. We just relax for a minute. Okay. Just, we're gonna warm up our spine before we start our Kriya. So we're going to, let me just move this down a bit. So you're just gonna put your hands on your knees. And we're just gonna do a spinal flex. So you're gonna inhale forward, exhale backwards. Inhale forward, exhale backward. Inhale forward, exhale backwards. Eyes closed, focus on third eye, and let's begin. And you wanna go at a pace that's comfortable for you. Excellent. 20 more seconds. Excellent. And just finish the last one that you're on. And our final warm up, we're just gonna do a spinal twist. You're gonna take your hands, place them on your shoulders, and you're gonna inhale to the left, and you're gonna exhale to the right. So inhale left, exhale right. Inhale left, exhale right. Eyes closed, focus on third eye, and let's begin. Excellent. 10 more seconds. And inhale to the center. And relax. Excellent. Okay, so today's Kriya that we're going to do, that was our warm up. So today's Kriya is going to be it's the Kriya for disease resistance. I think in today's time with everything that's going on in the world, we all need to, you know, help boost our immune system to be able to fight off the diseases that are in our world today. So we're going to focus on how do we build our inner and outer strength to become more disease resistant. So to begin, what you're going to do is you're going to sit on your heels. See if you can see me. So we're gonna sit on our heels. And if you need a cushion or a pillow for support, please do so. Okay, and then you're gonna bring your hands into prayer position. So hands in prayer position, they're gonna go straight up above your head. Sorry, I know you can't fully see me. And what you're going to do is you're going to inhale. You're going to suspend your breath. So you're going to hold your breath after you've taken a deep inhale. And you're going to pump your navel as you did for the breath of fire as your breath is suspended. And then when you need to, you just exhale. So it's inhale, Hold and suspend the breath and start pumping your navel. Eyes closed, focus on third eye. And when you have to, you can exhale and you just repeat. And let's begin. You're doing great. This exercise stimulates your digestion and it releases a tension, an emotional tension that we have in our solar plex. Keep going, you're doing excellent. Seconds. 10 more seconds. Okay, and inhale deep. And you're gonna apply Mula Bandha. So for those who are new to Kundalini Yoga, you're gonna squeeze your rectum, sex organs, and navel point. You wanna squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And release. And exhale. Our next exercise is also gonna be in the same seated position in rock pose. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a bear grip. So you're gonna take your left hand, your palms are gonna face out. You're gonna take your right hand and it's gonna grip. So it's like you're gripping your hands like a bear. You're gonna have your arms at the heart center. You're gonna inhale. You're gonna hold and suspend your breath. And you're gonna push that bear grip like you're trying to unlock it. So push, push, push like you're trying to unlock it. As you suspend your breath, and then in and then exhale when you have to. So it's an inhale, suspend your breath, pull, 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 pull your arms far apart, like you're gonna release them, but don't. And then exhale when you need to. And let's begin. This exercise helps to open the heart center. You're doing great. Excellent. Keep going. You're almost there. 20 more seconds to go. So we're opening our heart center as we're pulling, as we're trying to pull that bear grip. Excellent. Just inhale. And exhale. Okay, release your bear grip. So it's the last position we're going to do as we're sitting on our heels. What you're going to do is you're going to take your hands and create a Venus lock. So you're going to lock your fingers like this. And you're going to place your hands behind your head on your neck. So like this. And you're going to inhale. And you're going to exhale and bend forward. And on your exhale, you want to bow and touch the ground. So it's an inhale, exhale, bend forward. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. And if you can't go all the way down, you do as much as you can. Yoga is not a competition. It's not a triathlon. It's to balance yourself, your mind, body, and spirit. This exercise stimulates your liver, kidneys, ovary, and uterus. And it calms the brain to help reduce stress. Excellent, you're doing great. Halfway there. Thirty more seconds. And finish your final one. Excellent. Inhale up at the center. Exhale. Excellent. Now we're going to come sitting with our feet straight forward. So feet in front of us. And just shake your legs. I know we've been on our heels for a few minutes. Just shake, shake, shake. You're going to take your two fingers, so your index finger and your trigger finger and your thumb. And if you can, you're going to reach to your toes and you're going to grab your big toe. You're going to wrap your two fingers around your big toe and your thumb is going to touch your big toenail if you can. If you need a modification, just take your hands and put them on your ankles. You can put them on your knees. So one, two fingers, and you're gonna press your large thumb, your toenail, I'm sorry. You're gonna inhale, you're gonna bend forward slowly, and you're just gonna do breathe normal. So you're gonna stay in this position and just normal breathing.
I am beautiful.
So you're giving your life nerve a stretch here. And it allows for all the exercises you've done prior to just secrete in your body right now. Seconds. Excellent. Inhale, gently come back, roll back up. And if you need to shake your legs, please do so, shake them out. And we're gonna come sitting in easy pose, so cross-legged. We're gonna do neck rolls. So we're gonna inhale forward, exhale backward, inhale, exhale. And you want to do this at a pace that's comfortable for you. And on your inhale and exhale, on the inhale, you can chant Sat. And on the exhale, you can chant Nam. So it's I am truth and truth is my essence. Eyes closed. This releases tension in the neck, shoulder, and upper back. It's an excellent exercise for those of us who sit all day at work in a chair. We can do this from a chair position as well. Finish the last one and rotate. Rotate directions, do the other side now. Excellent. Finish the last one that you're on and come to center. Perfect. Excellent. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to come into cat and cow. For those of you who are new, you're going to come on your knees and your hands. So you're going to come on your knees and your hands. And you're going to inhale with your head facing forward. So inhale and exhale, you pull your chin up and curve your spine. Inhale forward, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale and exhale. Do this at a pace that's comfortable for you. Just Cat and cow helps to stretch your hips, your abdominal, and your back, and it helps stimulate the kidney. And if you can, increase your speed, powerfully breathing, inhale, exhale. Doing excellent, we're almost there, halfway there. Almost there, 30 more seconds. See if you can increase your speed. Let your breath guide you. Excellent, finish the last one that you're on. Deeply inhale and exhale and gently come back to sitting on your knees. So again, we're going to sit on our knees. If you need a cushion support, please go ahead and put that between your legs. And what we're going to do is we're going to do shoulder shrugs. So you're going to inhale left, exhale right. Inhale left, exhale right. So it's a rhythmic breath. Okay, let's begin. You want to do powerful breathing on this one. Inhale left, exhale right. Inhale left, exhale right. Keep going. The shoulder shrugs are great for, again, for those who work on a computer all day. It's a great way to release the tension in your neck, your shoulders, and your upper back. Halfway there. You're doing great, keep on going. So 10 more seconds, almost there. Inhale and squeeze both your shoulders up. Squeeze. Apply your mula bands. So you want to squeeze your rectum, sex organ, and navel point. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Feel the energy. And release. Excellent. Now we're going to come lying in corpse pose. So you're going to lie on your back. This is not a relaxation. It's part of the Kriya. You're going to lie on your back, palms facing up, legs slightly spread apart, and just relax. Close your eyes and just relax. Excellent. We're going to come out of our corpse pose. So gently get yourself back up to standing. This wasn't our relaxation. We'll have one coming up soon. So you want to stand. So we're going to stand and we're going to go into a triangle pose, also known yoga as a downward dog. So you want to try to keep your knees straight if you can and hands flat on the ground. So you're like a triangle. You want to pull your chin in. So pull your chin in a bit and you're just going to breathe normally here. And if you need to bend your knees, please do so. And just breathe normally here. So this exercise aids in digestion strength. And it strengthens our entire nervous system. It helps the circulatory system by encouraging blood flow. So just breathe normally. More seconds, we're almost there. If you need to, shake it out a little bit. We're gonna stay standing for our last posture for this Kriya. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do an elephant walk. So you're gonna take your hands, you're gonna grab your ankles if you can with your knees straight. If you can't, you can grab your legs from wherever is comfortable for you if you can't grab your ankles. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna lift with your hands and you're just gonna walk around the room like an elephant. Where we come up with this in Kundalini yoga, I'm not sure, but have fun with it. It's your last exercise of this Kriya. And you're just gonna breathe normally. I've never seen humans look so good as elephants before. This helps to boost energy. Keep going. One more minute to walk like an elephant. Almost there, keep going. It's the last exercise of the Kriya. Ten more seconds, you're almost there. Excellent. Inhale, just come up slowly. Shake it out. Perfect. And now we're going to lay back in corpse pose for our actual relaxation. So lay on your backs, palms facing up, legs gently slightly spread apart. Close your eyes and just relax. Absorb all the energy and all the work that you've done. And if you have a blanket or a shawl and you want to wrap yourself in it, please do so. Slowly begin to move your feet, your hands, your wrists, circle them. Give yourself a big stretch, put your arms over your head. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Give yourself a cat stretch, left knee over the right. Left arm out, head facing the opposite direction. And switch sides. Grab your knees, hug yourself. Rock side to side. And you want to vigorously rub your hands and the palms of your palms of your feet, the bottoms of your soles. Vigorously rub, 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 rub. Rock back and forth on your spine a few times and come seating. So we're going to prepare ourselves to meditate. So just come sitting. And the meditation we're going to do is Ramadasa. It's for healing. I think in the times that we're living in today, each of us can benefit from this. And so it's Ramadasa Sa Se So Hung. And at the every four syllables, so Ramadasa, you want to pull your navel in at the sa and also at the hung. So Ramadasa, pull your navel in. Sa Se So Hung, you're going to pull your navel in again. And the hand posture is going to be palms facing up. And your arms are at like a 45 degree angle. You're going to close your eyes and focus on the third eye. This meditation cuts through time and space. So you can send healing energy to someone that's thousands of miles apart or someone who's in the room next to you. It taps into the sun, moon, earth, and the infinite spirit for deep healing. And, you know, the times that we're on this planet, I think, you know, each of us, our loved ones, and the entire universe could really need healing. So we're going to play the mantra. And let's begin. Eyes closed. and just stay there for a minute. The times that we're in, so many of us and the universe needs healing. Excellent. Release your hands. Okay, and to end the class, we're gonna just generate energy in our hands. Rub your hands, bring them to your heart space. And we always tune out with the mantra, long time sun. So for those who know it, please sing along. I'm actually gonna unmute everybody. If it's going to work, if not. It's okay. So we're going to sing Long Time Sun. For those who know it, please follow along. So deep inhale. Close your eyes. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on, guide your way on, guide your way on. Sat Nam. Thank you for showing up this Sunday morning for yourself, for the collective consciousness. As we heal ourselves, we heal others. And in today's time, the planet needs healing. The universe needs healing. Be the light that the world needs today. Sat Nam. Thank you.
Thank you.
I don't know if I can unmute everyone. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know if you have to unmute yourself. Sorry.
Yeah.
Yay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
That was a big Kriya. Very nice.
Thank you, Nubia.
It was a beautiful class. So
thank you,
beautiful.
Roberta.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Thank you. It's over now.
Thank you. You.
Beautiful. Beautiful, Sonia.
Thank you. And Roberta, for your friend, how was it? Oh, dropped off. Delphine, how was that?
Very good. Thank you, Sonia.
Good. You're welcome. Thank you. Anita, it's your first one too?
Yeah, my first one and my dad's first one. He was doing it the best he could.
Good. Thank you. Hi, Natalia.
Hello, Sonny. Very good class. Thank you. We enjoy very much. I had to put the scream out because I have the little ones coming over me.
Jamie, how was the class for you?
It was great. This was Maya's first class too.
I saw her walking around at some point. I saw Gabby's dog too.
I'm going to take mine out. Yours is very zen. Mine's still a puppy.
Awesome. Hey, Sonia, my right shoulder was hurting me. And after all of this, I think I loosened the tight muscles. And so it's awesome. Not hurting me now.
Perfect. Awesome. Good. Glad to hear that. So I'm going to be doing the classes every other Sunday. And we're going to do just that 60-minute classes for now.
Great. Okay.
So looking forward to it.
Thank you, everyone.
So much. I appreciate it.
It was amazing.
Thank you so much. Can't wait for the next one.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
Nice to meet you, everybody. Have a wonderful day.
Beautiful Sunday, everyone.
Thank you.
Sunday. Till next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Satnam.
Satnam.
Satnam.